things that ain't, because I always do. My train, I'm still left the station just when it was due. I must have read the morning paper going into town, and having gone through the editorial, no doubt I must have frowned. I must have made my desk around the quarter after nine, with the letters to be read and heaps of papers waiting to be signed. I must have gone to lunch at 12:30 or so, the usual place, the usual bunch. And still on top of this, I'm pretty sure it must have rained the day before you came.